goals are beyond your understanding. You have a mentality in you. Dr. Wells, we made it last. My goals are beyond your understanding.
I can't believe this.
Oh, I'm not like the Flash at all.
Some would say I'm the reverse.
Congratulations, Joe. You're my plus one today. Front row seats to watch everyone and everything you ever loved destroyed. Pretty girl, too.
Such a shame.
Man, she's my daughter.
I was my brother.
He's a thief and a murderer. She's an innocent girl.
She'll pay for the sins of the father.
Murdered.
I'll pay.
You're incredibly clever, Sisko. I've always said so.
You're him. The reverse Flash.
You and I have never been truly properly introduced. I am Eobard Thawne.
Thawne. Like Eddie.
Let's call him a distant relative.
The night that we trapped the reverse Flash, you almost died.
Mm-hmm.
There were two of you.
It's an afterimage, a speed mirage, if you will.
Joe was right. You were there that night, 15 years ago, in Barry's house. You killed Nora Allen.
It was never my intention to kill Nora. I was there to kill Barry.
Why? You're his friend. You've been teaching him how to...
Go faster. I know. A means to an end. And I'll tell you why. Because I have been stuck here, marooned here in this place for 15 long years. And the Flash, and the Flash's speed is the key. My returning to my world, to my time. And no one is going to prevent that from happening.
I can help you.
You're smart, Sisko. But you're not that smart. Do you know how hard it has been to keep all of this from you, especially from you? Because the truth is, I've grown quite fond of you. And in many ways, you have shown me what it's like to have a son. Forgive me. But to me, you've been dead for centuries.